Okay. This is the juggling act. 2011 that is fucking gonna terribly fail.
What? I'd rather be in Atlanta's position.
I don't know how they do it, man.
Let's start with two things. Put the phone down.
The 3-0 to Hayward. 3-1.
Hit me in the face.
No free passes.
God damn it.
Not good at this.
Brains down to the final strike, 39,000 on their feet. They can earn their way on, and there's no better way to close out
Stop
a game.
Stop,
don't pass me like I'm
juggling. No, he just got a piece. Just got a piece of it.
Okay, I give
it. Something always special when you can close out a game with a strikeout. In this case, we'll be striking out the side.
It didn't work, dude.
We can say right here.
Do a flip, Hoss. Do a flip for me. Do a flip. Do a flip.
3-2.
Do a flip. Do a flip.
And it's a win for St. Louis. 4.5 games out now in the wild card. How about this? Their first 5-game streak of the season, and now they got to keep on adding to it. On to the postgame show, and we're off to Pittsburgh with a lot of momentum. 6-3, St. Louis, and they're right in the hunt for the wild card.
The secret to great.